Collections in the Webflow CMS are how we organize our data. Here's a collection of blog posts. Here's a collection of recipes. And here's a collection of authors of blog posts, with only one author, me, Grimur. For any number of different reasons, you may at some point find yourself doing this, or trying to do this. As you may notice, I cannot delete this collection. Why? There are three things to note here. First off, if we're deleting a collection, we have to make sure to first delete the items inside that collection. And I can just select all of these and delete. Is my collection deletable now? Maybe, because there are two other common things that make it so I cannot delete my collection. Because the second thing we have to do is to see what connections we have to this collection. So here's what that means. Even if we no longer have collection items, there are still things in our project that can be connected to this collection. So, this is a hidden magic button. When reviewing these connections, we can actually disconnect each of these one by one. I'm just clicking on the button and disconnecting. And then, after we deleted all our connections, can we finally delete the collection? Possibly. But I made this project a doozy on purpose, so I can demonstrate one more fringe case. What if there's another collection that has a field which references this collection? Well, I can go into the other collection that references this and make sure to remove that reference. That way, this second collection is no longer tied to it. It's the little things like this, where structured data is referencing other structured data. It's these little things that make me happy to finally, after all this hard work, and frankly, incredible work, if I do say so myself, where I can finally delete the collection. And when I do, oh look, I'm not even at the desk anymore. But when I do, it finally deletes. So, let's review. To delete a collection, delete collection items inside the collection. Then we unlink any connections under View Connections. And finally, we make sure to remove any references to the collection in another collection. Then, and only then, can we successfully delete a collection. That's deleting a collection in the Webflow CMS.